When I came and walked this campus, I knew that it was home. I knew it was a place I belonged. And I think for any student deciding if they're gonna come here, that taking that tour definitely will give them that feeling of, is this home? Is this the right place for me?
So I'm a Pitt PAL in the admissions office, and that means giving tours to prospective students and their families, letting them know what Pitt-Greensburg has to offer and finding out what they're looking for in a college.
If you come, you get to see all the buildings. You get to hear from a student about what's going on campus, the activities, their major. Most Pitt PALs are very knowledgeable of all the different majors that we offer, so it gives them a lot of information on what our campus is, way beyond what the website will tell them.
If a student wants to visit campus, we offer several different visit options. We have tours Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. We also offer weekend tours in case the student can't make it during the week. We have weekend events such as Preview Pitt, which is an open house event where students also get to meet with a professor in their academic interest. We also offer Jumpstart Your Journey, which is just a brief open house with a tour and an admissions presentation. The application process here is really easy. They can visit our website at greensburg.pitt.edu and click the Apply Now link. Once they fill out the application and the self-report, they will need to turn in their SAT or ACT scores. And after that, there's a 7 to 10 business day turnaround time until we will have a decision to them. Come on down, we look forward to seeing you.